back. Had to go a quick little workout. You know what I'm saying? Hard body hitters. I'm here at the falls, you know what I'm saying? Brad's River, whatever you want to call it. Do a couple burpees. You know what I'm saying? Work out with a little bit of resistance band. Then I go up to the front, you know what I'm saying? To the little park area. Do some dips and stuff like that. You know what I'm saying? Show y'all what it looks like out there. Go ahead and get it. I don't want to do too much in front of my horse, but it's my horse right here. You know what I'm saying? This shit right here is out of the bucket. I'm only 180 pounds, so it shouldn't be that bad, but I don't want to fucking run too much. That's three. What if it's just collapse on my motherfucking neck? I'm like, oh shit! When I say it, I'm gonna put it on something else for real. Like, that's gonna be the biggest motherfucking hit video that I got on my motherfucking channel right now. If this bitch just collapsed on my ass. They be like, watch this stupid motherfucker. Works out on the fucking old ass bridge and that bitch collapsed on his ass. Well, it's a hell of a view though. I don't think I'll die. I'll probably just be fucked up in a bit. I get up. You know what I'm saying? Is that something? Okay. Keep hell, my man. I'm gonna talk about some crazy bullshit. Cause you know. Now we got the YouTube pump real quick. I said, trying to make a fucking minimum amount of, you know what I'm saying, vibrations on this bitch. So I don't really want to do no full on run. That's why I'm doing this little half ass run. But whenever we get up to the front, you know what I'm saying, I do a lot more burpees. Y'all see what I'm talking about whenever we get up there. It's 30 grand and shit. Bringing a couple of Navy SEALs. Walk right here, baby. What do you do out here? Good thing about calisthenics, like I said, you can get that shit in anywhere and everywhere you at. I forgot what I was on damn Navy SEAL. Put a fire pump real quick. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, man. I said I wasn't nervous working out on this bitch. That's why I don't really wanna do no full on burpee. This bitch freaking this shit. And this whole probably ain't never had no real workout done on that bitch before. You know what I mean? But fucking piling shit up off my ass. Get us some resistance band pump out here. Both hands, see if we can get some both hands in here. Put the hammer pumps. my biceps, you know, sense my pumps. It's always good to have a nice little resistance band, you know what I'm saying? And if you ain't got no weight, you can still get you a good little pump. Make you a good little sweat. Nice and hot. I don't know if it's that hot out here. This is being right here, but shit. Burn it up, y'all, burn it up. I guess instead of recording a burpee, we just bang out some regular push-ups and shit. So let's bang out 10. 10 regular. Process in. Think we're gonna do something different with these. It's a process in biceps curls. Thank you. Nothing real. Actually, well, actually, oh, nothing real. I'll just get a little view of it before I hang this one up. Nice little stretch, man. And you don't have to have resistance band for this. You can do this with a towel. You know what I'm saying? Piece of string, rope, whatever. And you won't get that pull. But when you get to like doing a pull up, it don't have to stretch. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna stretch this one, but it don't have to stretch. You have a towel, you know what I'm saying? Something like that. You just pull it like that and keep your arms tight. Pull back. Pull your chest. Now it's not like a full pull up, you know what I'm saying? You get that range of motion and you get a pretty nice little pump, you know what I'm saying, when you really get it going. Squeeze tight. Let's see if you get the back tight. Go down. Pump with it. Now if you do got a resistance band, you know what I'm saying? Pull that thing. It's almost like doing some flies, you know what I mean? Now, if it's too tight or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Stretch it out a little bit. If you need more resistance, you can even fold this shit up. Double it up like that. The pump. So we got it out front. It's a nice little chest one, you know what I'm saying? Just like doing the flies or whatever. Alright. That's how we're gonna do for right here. You know what I'm saying? Like I said, I'm gonna go to the front, bang out something. Let y'all see that good little view again though. You know what I mean? Nice water. Real nice out here. Hard body hitters, baby. You know what I'm saying? Here we are. Peace.